A ballistic pendulum is a device used to measure the velocity of a projectile. For example, the muzzle velocity of a rifle bullet. The projectile is shot horizontally into and becomes embedded in the barb of a pendulum, as illustrated in the figure. The pendulum swings upwards to some height h, which is measured. The masses of the block and bullets are known. Using the law of momentum and energy shows that the initial velocity of the projectile is given by V naught is equal to small m plus capital M by small m into root over 2 g h. Small m is the mass of the bullet, V naught is the initial velocity of the bullet, capital M is the mass of the block at rest, so initial velocity is zero. After collision, the block moves the velocity V and reaches the maximum height h, and the total mass is the small m plus capital M. The bullet mass m move with a initial velocity V naught, and ballistic pendulum's block of mass capital M at rest. The bullet embedded in the block and reaches the final velocity V. According to the conservation of momentum, small m into V naught plus capital M into 0 is equal to small m plus capital M into V. The final velocity V is equal to small m V naught by small m plus capital M. The kinetic energy immediately after collision the block is K is equal to half into small m plus capital M into V square. Substituting the V in this equation, K is equal to half into small m plus capital M into small m V naught by small m plus capital M whole square. K is equal to small m square V naught square by 2 into small m plus capital M. The energy at the block reaches the maximum height is E is equal to small m plus capital M into GH. According to work and energy theorem, the kinetic energy immediately after collision the block is equals to energy at the block reaches the maximum height. So kinetic energy is equal to the potential energy. Small m square V naught square by 2 into small m plus capital M is equal to small m plus capital M into GH. Small m square V naught square is equal to 2 into small m plus capital M whole square into GH. V naught square is equal to small m plus capital M by small m whole square into 2 GH. V naught is equal to small m plus capital M by small m into root over 2 GH. Therefore, the initial velocity of the projectile is V naught is equal to small m plus capital M by small m into root over 2 GH.